Well, hello, everybody. That today I'd like to talk about getting matched with God. And when we match up with God, we align with the energy of who we really are. You know, we are made in the image and likeness of God and the allness of who we are. And this is divine energy that we're made from, an extension, if you will, of God. And it is love, this energy. It is well-being. It's enthusiasm. It's positivism. It's friskiness and all eternalness. And so we're eternal beings. And so with humanity, though, that we have created opposite that energy, and that's what I call fear, and fear is an acronym meaning false evidence appearing real. Really, the things that we fear, there's nothing to fear at all. And then we've also created worry and doubt, and all of this disconnects us with our source. It disconnects us with God. But we can choose which energy that we want. If we want to tap into this red hot moment is where we tap into the energy that we want. It doesn't matter what's happening out there. All that matters is what's happening in here. So it's God's energy is broadcasting this glorious love energy. And all we need to do is tap into it and ask to be, tap into God's love energy, and we'll be there. When we align to this love of source of God, we need nothing else, as this is the most succulent, delicious, and divine moments ever in the universe when we're connected and at one with God. So come to this place with me now as we walk through the corridor of joy and enjoy the ecstasy of life as we get matched with God. And I wish you all the best and know that everything that you want is coming your way. I love you.